So there's my control, and I'm just checking those controls. So I'll ask him on again. There he goes again. Wants to run away with me again. So I just turn around. There's a good one. Stop. And wait for him there. So again, I'm teaching him, I'm giving him a place to go, rather than him running off and finding his own safe place. I'm trying to show him that I can take him to a safe place as well. And when he turns and stops, that's where that safe place is.